So, what to do when you have leftover meatloaf? Well, I can only think of one thing.